The Jaguars placed Henderson on the reserve COVID-19 list Friday, Field Yates of ESPN reports. Henderson was reportedly nearing a full recovery from his groin injury back in June, so he should be ready to practice when eligible. Until the 2020 first round pick receives full medical clearance, however, he'll need to isolate and go through the league's COVID-19 protocols.